That's right. Without government, I'm free to take a lot of mescaline and drive to Vegas. Wait till you see Debbie Reynolds on stage.